subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Producer Dil Raju has inked a 3-film deal with natural star Nani long back. As part of it, 2 films were made back to back. But for the hat-trick film, the act producer is planning something big. Dil Raju approached Nani with the remake of Tamil movie 96, but as the latter was busy, the producer had to look for other options. Post Sammohanam, Dil Raju had paid advance to director Mohan Krishna, and now this director has reportedly prepared a multi-starrer story. Dil Raju is considering Nani and Malayalam heartthrob Dulquer Salmaan, who has great following across South India. Dil Raju could widely release the movie. The dates of Nani and Dulquer are a bit tighter to seal. Nonetheless, Dil Raju maintains good contacts with Dulquer, and even the hero knows about the producer. Give the rapport this year. If Dulquer could adjust the dates, then we can see the combination by the end of 2019.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.